All right, have you ever seen a rare white tiger up close?
Not lately, but KMBC9's Brenda Washington is doing it right now, live way out in Louisburg, Kansas. Brenda, good morning.
Good morning, guys. I'm telling you, this has to be one of the most beautiful cats you could ever see. This is Kimar. Believe it or not, he is 3 years old, not even full grown. He'll probably weigh maybe 500 to 600 pounds, I think, when he's finally full grown. We're here at the Cedar Cove Feline Sanctuary in Louisburg, and Kimar's making his first public appearance. He was acquired last fall here. Larry Fries is the director. And Larry, what a beautiful animal. How did you acquire him? And tell us a little bit about Kimar.
Kimar came to us from a safari park zoo in Caney, Kansas, and they were downsizing their facility. So we made contact with them, and Kimar came up, and he's part of our permanent exhibit.
Now, white tigers are the result of a recessive gene, correct?
Yes, white tigers have a recessive gene, and it's rare. It doesn't happen all the time, but Kansas City now has a white tiger.
Now, what would happen if you bred a white tiger with an orange tiger? What would you end up with as far as color and markings?
Well, the male and the female would have to have that recessive gene in their DNA to produce a white tiger.
Now, are only Bengals, do they only produce white tigers? What about the Sibers?
Siberians, no. It's just Bengals.
Now, how were you able to get him to be so calm? Was it hard to get him adjusted to his new surroundings and used to new people?
Well, yeah, that's why we didn't announce him when he first came. We wanted him to get acclimated to this new facility. And he spent the winter here, did great. Now he's being announced to the city, and people can come out and take a look.
Now, give us briefly some measurements here. How big is he? How much larger will he get?
He's probably 350 to 400 pounds right now. He'll get 500 to 600 by the time he fills out. He'll be an adult when he's 6 years old. Right now, he's 2.5 to 3.
Right now, he's just kind of a toddler?
Yeah. He's got some growing to do.
Okay, a very, very big toddler. Well, I guess it's time for him to get a few treats here. It's breakfast time here at Cedar Cove. There he goes. I think that's a piece of chicken or turkey or something that he's devouring there.